preached by. If you all open your Bibles, 1 Corinthians chapter 10, 1 Corinthians chapter 10, begin reading in verse 31, 1 Corinthians chapter 10, 31, and reading out to 33. Whether therefore you eat or drink or whatsoever you do, do all to the glory of God. Give none offense, neither to the Jew, nor to the Gentiles, nor to the church of God. Even as I please all men in all things, not seeking mine own profit, but the profit of many, that they may be saved. Amen.